Hello, my name is Sarah and I take x-rays. My job, in a nutshell, as a radiographer, I basically take different types of x-rays all day. There's lots of different types of x-rays that we do, like the normal x-rays you do if you break your arm or have a chest infection. We have ones on wheels that we take up to patients who are too unwell to come down to where our big x-ray machines are. And we also do x-rays in operating theatres as well. I'm going to do a chest x-ray on a toddler, so I'm going to need the camera pointing sideways and a board at the end of the bed to catch the x-ray when I take it. So just keep holding them still there for a tiny wee bit longer while I check the picture, and it's a lovely one, we're all done.
So this is what the inside of an x-ray room looks like. So there'll be a console, so a computer that controls all the settings of the x-ray machine. This is what an x-ray machine looks like. So it's got lots of different buttons. Buttons here to change the shape of the light so that it matches what you want to do. I can't take an x-ray of a real person, but I could take an x-ray of some random objects. Here's a phone, a pen, a pencil. See what they look like. There you go, loads of detail. And that's a pen and a pencil, so you can see the metal shows up really bright, but then the less dense bits don't show up quite so bright.
So in terms of how to become a radiographer, you do need to do the degree that's required, which is a Bachelor of Health Science in Medical Imaging. You get to work in the hospital as part of your degree. To pass your degree, you need a certain amount of clinical hours.
There's lots of different types of imaging that you can get into once you've done your x-ray degree. So you can do MRI scans, so magnetic resonance imaging, you can do ultrasound scanning.
Some things that are quite important is being able to have empathy, because you're taking care of people sometimes when they're in a really bad way, and if you can't empathize with that, then I think you're probably gonna struggle. I like a lot of things about my job. I get variety in my hours, so I can do day shifts and after hours shifts as well. There is actually quite a lot of creativity and problem solving involved. If patients come in for a certain type of x-ray that you needed a certain angle and they can't achieve that angle, then you have to get a bit creative and make something up. That's probably one of my favourite parts. I have such an awesome team and they're so great to work with. If you work with great people, that makes the job so much better.